We begin this noon with breaking news. Police on the scene of a hit and run. Good afternoon. I'm Sally Wiggin. This happened a short time ago in Squirrel Hill, and that's where we find Channel 4 Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani. Marcy.
Yes, Ellie, you can see Pittsburgh police still here on the scene. They are at this point searching for a red mid-sized vehicle missing its driver's side door. They say the driver of that vehicle hit a man about 70 years old walking in this crosswalk here at Wilkins and Whiteman in Squirrel Hill. We know that man is in critical condition, according to officers here on the scene. In fact, that vehicle lost its driver's side mirror. That's what police are hoping you can help them find. That driver's side mirror, I'm not sure if you can see, is still here on the scene. Investigators tell us they do have witnesses. Let's go ahead and show you some video from the scene just a short time ago. This happened right around 9:30. There was a teal vehicle here at this intersection. That driver told investigators that the driver of the red vehicle tried to pass him on the left, and that's when he slammed into this 70-year-old man who had made his way almost all the way across this crosswalk. Again, this is at Wilkins and Whiteman, and investigators tell me they believe the vehicle fled this way, up Whiteman Street, right around that time. If you have any information on who was driving a red mid-sized vehicle now missing its driver's side mirror, you're asked to call Pittsburgh Police. Once again, still an active scene here. This intersection is still closed. Reporting live in Squirrel Hill, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.